one person might not change the world, but the whole world could change for that one single person. I am Runal Pawar, and my collection has been inspired by physical assault survivors. I have developed a concept which shows the journey of a person from depression to hope. Most of the times, it happens that an assaulted victim is neglected, rejected, and isolated, which generally leads to depression and isolation. At that point of time, even if a stranger shows some concern to that person, he might just feel better about it. The topic has really helped me to understand people a lot and respect them even more. The name of my collection is Nyasa, which means a new beginning. The collection has been divided into 6 stages, which shows the journey from depression to hope. Stage 1 shows depicts the incident and the starting of depression. Stage 2 shows depression and the restriction the person faces because of the societal pressure. Stage 3 shows a little amount of hope and depression. Stage 4 represents a little more hope and a little less depression, which is mixed with confusion. Stage 5 depicts confidence and fighting back attitude which the person has developed because of the support. And stage 6 shows a completely confident person who has left all the things behind and is back to a normal life. It's time that we stop blaming them and rather lend them a helping hand.